My name is Peter Hughes, General Manager for Collaboration at Cisco. What an exciting time to be in the communications industry. And despite the global economic crisis, the local collaboration business last year saw 40% year-over-year growth. And this year promises even greater opportunity, especially as we transition from cost avoidance as that's the primary motivator for investment to an increasing focus on enhanced productivity, better utilization of resources, access to people and information, and more importantly, some innovation. There are many capabilities to be developed over the coming months and year, so you know, what better place than networkers to gain some insights into some of the key transitions that are happening at the moment and affecting seriously our industry and our businesses today. Some of these transitions I'm sure you're well aware of, but you know, you can't overlook probably some of the five that I really think about. Virtualization and service consolidation to the data center. You've seen some of the announcements we've made around VMware. Certainly cloud-based technologies and this move to software as a service is very key. You're starting to see the impact of social networking happening in the workplace, and it can't go away from video, from this flip video to a Cisco version of the YouTube for the enterprise to telepresence, and also interoperability with existing traditional systems like Polycom, Tamberg, and LifeSize, etc. Can't overlook mobility and new smart mobile devices coming in from BlackBerry, iPhone, and Google Android. And you can't overlook mobility in the overall collaboration space. And all these transitions certainly have a profound impact on collaboration, which is my business, and how the way this will affect the way you work, where you work, who you work with, the devices that you use, and actually when you use them. And Cisco is investing heavily to capitalize on these transitions and many other market adjacencies that are happening in the industry at the moment. Hopefully this morning you will have seen Guido Giray, our Chief Technology Officer of Emerging Technologies, and you'll see how committed Cisco is certainly to video and many other emerging technologies. We truly believe that Cisco has the capability through video to scale human interaction. With your time at Networkers, I encourage you to visit the World of Solutions to see some of the latest capabilities from Cisco, but more importantly from our partners, and to attend as many of the collaboration breakout sessions as possible. There's many sessions going on, the collaboration ones I want to focus on, and I recommend Terry Dernan's The Next Wave of Collaboration, a really exciting session that Terry's doing for just over an hour, and also Greg Sporden's Virtualization and UC, something that's going to be key over the course of the next 12 months. I'm going to be at Networkers for the duration, and I look forward to catching up and engaging in some great discussions around the convention center, or maybe even over a beer. Have a great time whilst you're here, safe travel up, and have a safe travel back to wherever you're going. Thank you.